It's a continental open, so there's a lot of points up for grabs with a medal. I think bronze is, if I come third last year, I came third last year and got 40 points. So it's it's definitely points up for grabs towards Rio, and got to go grab some. I get to Australia 4 or 5 days before the competition. It's not much time to get over jet lag, but I think I'm going to be fine.